children of the land. Stolen from the breast, beaten, raped, and bound, they are cut to a thousand pieces and scattered. Of mother.